Get a little demo here. So where is my guy at? Out of here. Ow, I crashed already. Where am I? I get it now. Is it going forever? Like, how many courses are there? How many? Okay. Oh, so I just need to black them out, so even if they hit them again, it's fine, because I've completed the... I see. Oh, that guy's fast. And you get more time when you complete stuff. So just sailing across is bad. I see what it wants. Oh my god, it's so hard to kind of follow some of this stuff. Oh no. Almost.
Thank you.
Oh god, so fast. You hit button for gas. Not changing lines. That's interesting. I guess that would come in handy for... Oh yeah, when they're chasing you like that. I guess that comes in handy. Oh, but it like... Yeah, so it... But it takes away your timer a bit there. You like that? It takes from that. That kind of sucks a bit. Oh, I got stuck. Nope. Does help at some points though, like that. Kind of like move around the map a bit. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Oh shit, I got caught! Oh, I got double hit there. Oh no! Oh, I almost got it that time. Hitting an enemy car from behind kills it? Oh. Gotta be really careful to tell what's behind, huh? They can turn around though, it looks like. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, did I kill? Yeah, it got me. Well, game one only has one thing, I think. Like, it's game two and three that kind of have, like, loops. I imagine game like other games have probably some smaller maps, and then you probably like different modes of them. This one seems pretty big. Oh my god, I didn't mean to hit him. I pressed down. Atari controller, please. We're toast anyway. Ah. See, he turned at the last second, so like trying to, that's a little tough. Out of time. I thought it hit. Ah. Ah, it's so hard to control this sometimes. Does seem easier to take out the stuff. Better to take the stuff in the middle first, right? Because it seems like they guard the middle more than anything. Maybe mid is my way to go. No, I didn't go that way. What? He just popped up. Ah, that was close. Well, it's Atari, so it can be tough to control, that's for sure. No, turn. They don't call them joysticks for nothing, right? Nope. Oh, you got the top one. Ah. Time. The harder thing is I'm on the timer, right? So I gotta watch out for them, and I'm on the timer. I pushed right! Come on, game. The joy of joysticks. We're getting close. We'll get it one of these times. Try to sneak by him. We're all too close. Yep. Man. It's hard. Getting closer, though. I got greedy there. Wow, I got double hit. What? Oh my god, just getting bounced all over the place. (laughs) He took all my lives there. I moved to the right. What the? Twisted, please. Main thing is to really stay away from that guy. Fast guy. Oop. Bad. Fast guys have been kind of taken out for the moment. Wrong turn, didn't mean to. All right, we're just going down this way now. Ah, close. One more. Got it. Yes. Nice. That's gonna, let's continue our score. We'll keep going for a minute, actually. We just die right now. Okay, well, it just took my face off anyways to start. I think I just took out all the racers there, except for one. Oh. On higher levels, they stop changing their lines back. Well, that makes sense, because they go faster on the higher levels, right? So like on the other difficulty, they stop changing lines back, but they go faster. So, because like if that would make it almost impossible, right? Because you'd have to push a thing to lose time, and then, you know. Yeah, and they're at me more often, so it's different. Yeah, on a high level, they have a 5% chance to turn away from you. Oh, those fast guys, when they want to come at you, though, they definitely want to come at you, that's for sure. That was fun, though. That's pretty cool. All right, guys, that's Demolition Herby for the Atari 2600.